An Ogle County jury convicts the man accused of killing a pregnant woman and setting her house on fire. Matthew Plote was found guilty of a long list of charges, including first-degree murder. He now faces a mandatory life sentence. In 2020, Plote strangled Melissa Lamesch, then set her Mount Morris home on fire. Lamesch was just days away from giving birth. Plote was reportedly the father. His arrest came a year later. Plote remains in the Ogle County Jail. He's due back in court April 25th.